welcome to Lincoln Financial Field, the Eagles' home opener. They will host the New York Giants. Landon G here along with Eagles football. We can see the Eagles coming off a win against the Washington Redskins, a 15-9 victory. They didn't give up a touchdown. And that gives Jeff Fisher, the head coach, big playoff appearances for the Giants, for Jeff Fisher in his career. Hope to lead the Giants to a playoff appearance here. Chip Kelly, a 13 regular season record. And Janikowski will get ready to kick this one off. James Casey. Back for the return. The home opener underway in Philly. DeMarco Murray takes it to the 21-yard line, and we get a look at Sam Bradford. Last week, 167 yards for a touchdown, and so many interceptions. But he had a fumble and sacked plenty of times.
Here we go now.
Oh, in the opening play, this is DeMarco Murray. Murray, the first down at the 31. Start off with DeMarco Murray. Nice blocking by the Eagles. As DeMarco Murray gets a nice hole, he moves the chains once again. First and 10 for the Eagles. Bradford to Cooper, and Cooper with the catch and out of bounds. The Eagles defense is Jason Peters, Evan Mathis, Kelsey, Pouncey, and Johnson. Danny Amendola, Casey Murray, Zach Ertz, and Jordan Matthews. All the receivers. Second and 7. DeMarco Murray. Our first down at the 47. Again, moving the sticks. Bradford again throws over the middle. Amendola, a first down. And Bradford throwing some nice passes early on. Not taking any big chances, but taking what the defense gives him. DeMarco Murray again. Murray, a nice run. He gets out to a 36. And an Eagle first down. DeMarco Murray, he can just turn up field. I mean, he is just an outstanding player to watch. Even with the Cowboys and everything else, hurt the Eagles. Eagles with the Cowboys. This is Darren Sproles. Eagles with a three-headed monster. Darren Sproles picks up a yard. Chris Long, DJ Rogers, Jonathan Hawkins, Moore, Ben Linsana, Easy, and Casillas, Dominic Rodgers, Kamara, Darius Butler, Cooper Taylor, and Micah Hyde in the secondary. Second down and 9 for the Eagles.
Here we go.
And this is Sproles. Kept his balance and picked up 4. Bring up third down from the 31-yard line. Bradford into the gun. Third down, plenty of time, and throws one open. It's Jordan Matthews inside the 10 to the 7. A pickup of 24 yards, Jordan Matthews for reception. That was a nice throw by Bradford. Jordan Matthews came up with the catch. Good first down pickup. Eagles close to getting a touchdown here. First and goal, Bradford, plenty of time, throws it to Murray. Murray gets inside the five and mark him at the 2 yard line and bring up second down and goal. Bradford from the gun again. This is Murray. Murray stopped behind the line. That bring up third down. The Eagles have had their problems in the red zone. They have had their problems in the red zone as of late, trying to score points. And they want to clean that up here. A golden opportunity to pick up a touchdown here on third down. Bradford toward the end zone, picked off by Taylor. And that's the first interception by Bradford this season. And Taylor running down the field. He gets out to the Giants 35-yard line. So Carson Palmer, the Cardinals quarterback. Bradford was looking for Cooper. And Taylor was there to pick it off. And the Eagles come away with no points on that drive. And they had a chance to come away with three. Giants have it at the 35-yard line. Here's Carson Palmer. Gets away. Palmer throws. And that's Vereen, the running back. And he gets to the 44-yard line. Carson Palmer should have been taken down on that one. A broken play for Green deep in Green and Eagle territory. All right there, he should have been brought down, but Carson Palmer gets away. And the Giants gain the momentum off the turnover.
Let's go.
First and 10, Palmer throws Odell Beckham to the 36. To bring up second and 2. Eagles didn't give up a touchdown in week one against Washington.
Let's go.
Here's Vereen. Running hard and gets out to the 32-yard line.
That play is good for
the
Giants. First down.
It'll be a first down for the Giants at the 32. Here's Palmer again, almost intercepted. But we will have Eagles football Thursday and Saturday. Here's the Giants offense. Those are the days of Eagles football. Monday, Thursday, and Saturday. Here we have second and 10. And here's a pass, it's caught at the 30-yard line and caught by Harris. Take a look at the Eagles defense. Wilson, Fletcher, Fletcher Cox, Connor Ball, Michael Kendrick, Nico Myers, Chico Alonzo, Byron Maxwell, Boykin Jenkins, and Earl Wolf. Bring up third down and 8. Palmer on third down, gets away again. Palmer floats it to Doss. And that is the second time Palmer escaped pressure and is able to find Doss for the first down. A pickup of 9 yards. Again, you got to bring Palmer down. Eagles have had their problems bringing Palmer down. And he's giving the Giants extra life here. Palmer of Vereen, and Vereen takes it down. That is a loss of 1. Alonzo with the tackle there. They'll pick up 2nd and 11. Palmer. throws it. That's Odell Beckham. Beckham with the first inside the 10. Yeah, Beckham just carrying defenders there. Nowhere from... No chance to do it to stop Beckham. No, he is very quick. First and goal, Palmer has Beckham and has a touchdown. Odell Beckham Jr. And the Giants are on the board. Left Beckham open, and there was no way that the Eagles can contain him. So a 7-0 Giants here in the first quarter, 1:32 to go. 9 plays, 65-yarder. They had a chance to turn Palmer down twice, but failed to do so. Here's DeMarco Murray. Murray drives to the 25. Stop that for a pickup of 2. Second down and 8.
Here we go,
there's DeMarco Murray. Gains 3 more yards out to the 30-yard line. Third down and 5. This is Bradford, throws one to Gardner, and Gardner, the ball's on the ground and picked up by the Giants. That is Casilius. Casilius got away, recovered the ball, it just took off. And the Giants have the ball at the Eagles' 22-yard line, so not a good start for the Eagles here. Chip Kelly. This one, he was down. He take a look, did the ball pop out before his body? Oh, he went down. Let's see.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
Call is reversed. Be a 4th and 2, and this will be the end of the first quarter here in Philadelphia. Giants lead it 7-0. It could have been worse. Eagles football sponsored by Papa John's. Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's. Punt the ball away. And this one is a deep one. Beckham Jr. Nice special teams by James Casey. The Eagles go back on defense. The Giants will start on the 30-yard line. Palmer to Boleen. Boleen running hard and picks up a first. Oh, they're going to save the yard shy of the first. Look at a 10. Giants running the ball effectively here. Beckham in motion. Palmer. Throw. Harris. Knocked down at the 45. Palmer is 4-5. Yeah, you're giving up those long runs. it gives the Giants opportunities to play action and everything else. You got to hold off in the line and make the Giants sweat a little bit. Marine again. Another 5+ yard carry. Second down and 4. Pressure. Gates. Pick up a 7. And a bring up a first down. Giants moving the ball effectively here. Eagles trying to find an answer. Second and 9. Here's Kareem. Taken down to the 39-yard line. A break of the third down. And long for the Giants. Keep all lines up with the tackle. Long. This one is deep, and Bobby Maxwell with the interception. Bobby Maxwell coming up with the pick. Eagles have the ball at the 7-yard line. Palmer looks to go deep. And a nice pickoff by Maxwell with a 10 for Beckham. Sam Bradford on first down and Sin at the 7. This is DeMarco Murray. Murray up to the 15-yard line. He's got 45 yards on 7 carries. Second down and 2. Player down, and it looks like DeMarco Murray, he's holding his left hand. We'll be back. This doesn't look good. We will get an update as soon as we can, but DeMarco Murray is on the bench. And it's 3rd down and 4 from the 13-yard line. Rafferty, the throw. Ertz. First down, Giants, Eagles, excuse me. Zach Ertz with a nice reception. That's his first reception of the game. 1st and 10. And off to Darren Sproles, up the middle. Now the 31. Murray is out, but they got Darren Sproles, they got Matthews, Ryan Matthews. They got a lot of good running backs that are capable of incorporating themselves in this offense. This is Sproles. He's a speed player. Gets out to a 33. Oh, no, and Murray has a broken thumb. And DeMarco Murray will not return to this game. DeMarco Murray, a broken thumb, will not return. This is Darren Sproles. Sproles will have to carry the load, and he picks up a gain of 8. So a huge loss for the Eagles. They have to rely on DeMarco Murray and Ryan Matthews. This is 2nd down and 2, Amendola in motion. Bradford Sproles with the catch. Sproles stays inbound. And it is a gain of 7. He's going to call it a 5-yard pickup. Bradford has only missed one pass so far. Bradford
pressure. Throws. Breaks a tackle and manages to get to the 48. So he broke a tackle. It looked like he was going to be taken down for negative yards, but he managed to pick up 2 yards and his second down. Ryan Matthews checks into the game, and Matthews to 47. Third and 3. Pick up a 5, third down. Crafter, play action, throws over the middle, Jordan Matthews with the catch, out across the 30-yard line. Jordan Matthews with the reception, and Eagle first down. That's his second reception in the game. We are approaching near the 2-minute warning here. Crafter, the throws. Darren Sproles hanging on to get out to the 25. A pickup of 4, second down and 6. This is Sproles again, running high, up the middle, to the end zone, touchdown! Darren Sproles ran right up the gut and scored. 27 yards. Well, they lost to Marshall Murray. They got Darren Sproles. And he can do just what Murray can do. That's why the Eagles got out and win and got 2 running backs. Seven, seven here, and the second quarter. Odell Beckham, and we have a 2-minute warning. Hit, almost intercepted. And bring up second and 10. There's Palmer. There's Dawes, the reception, and Dawes to the 43. Third down and 4, Giants. He would get through a 37. He was going to stop here to get the ball back. He hit the pass and it's caught by Vereen. Vereen has the first down and more. Shane Vereen taken out of bounds. And a third down once again kills the Eagles. One of those big plays. They're using the screen, but they're making it work to perfection. First and 10 at the Eagles 45. Palmer. Throws. Caught. Odell Beckham to the 25, and that's a giant first down. Beckham with 50 yards. Palmer again from the gun. Throws, hit the field inside the 15 to the 12. Palmer, 13 of 16, 136 yards, adds a touchdown, so his numbers are good here in the first half. Palmer again from the shotgun. Palmer, throws, caught, Dawes, touchdown. Just like that, the Giants get the lead back. With a minute to go. He was hit after he threw it, but Doss with the catch, and he just runs it into the end zone. Six play, 73-yard drive. Second down and 22. Crawford's got to get rid of it. Does the eight. Giants take a timeout now. 14-7 Giants. We'll bring a third down and 19. See what Eagles could do here. Bradford in a play action. Throw. Floating. Giants use another timeout. Back. Another turn away. This is a booming punt. Beckham. Hit. Right after he got the punt, and it'll be at their own 43. So the Giants up 23 seconds to try to score here. Here, Palmer almost had an interception, and that would have been a touchdown. The ball was trickling in the air. And Alonzo almost had it, and he could have took it in. Palmer. On second down, Palmer gets away. Now throws one and incomplete. And that one, Palmer has escaped sacks throughout this half. He has just been escaping, but it's 13 seconds to go to Giants after. Get something inside the 30 or something to get in field goal range. Palmer. Palmer. He won't escape this one. A sack to end the half here for the Giants. 14-7. We'll be back right after this. Time. Welcome back to the Eagles football here. The Eagles trail 14-7 against the Giants. An overcast day here at Lincoln Financial Field. No rain. It is cloudy. Beckham took the ball out for the 24. First and 10 for the Giants. As Palmer hit as he throws, Harris makes the catch out of bounds. Second down and 3. Well, they have to put pressure on Carson Palmer. Well, they got to get pressure on these Giant receivers. Palmer throws and it's caught. Only a yard. They're going to throw down and 2. Ryan Maxwell in the tackle. Here is Jennings. Up the middle, out to the 40, and the Giants first down. That play is good for the Giants first down. First and 10 from the 40-yard line. Palmer throws over the middle. Beckham Jr. makes it look easy.
Number three.
The 49-yard line and giant first down.
Let's go.
118. 118. Palmer goes to the Marine. That's the Marine taken down in the backfield. Second and 12. Here's Palmer. Throw. What a hit by Michael Kendrick. Boom. Michael Kendrick came hard with the hit on Shane Vereen. And does a little pump fist afterwards. Third down and 16. Huge play. For the Eagles. Third down. Palmer throws and Beckham with the catch. But he is down before he gets the first. And the Giants will have to punt. Right there by the Eagles defense. Could not hang on. It'll bring up third down and one. Murray is out for the game. Might be out for an extended amount of time. It's third down and one. And here is Darren Sproles. Sproles. He kind of went backwards, but they're going to spot him. 2 yards. Shy of the first. It depends. Eagles going to go for it on fourth down. Might be a risky move here. Fourth down. Bradford throws it. He's got sack first. It was risky, but they converted. First down at the 38. A gutsy play call by Chip Kelly, and the Eagles convert. Yeah, that was a gutsy play call. They took a chance, and the Eagles moved the chains. They're in Giant territory. First down, Bradford. Throws, Ertz catches it inside the 20, 35 to the 32-yard line. A pickup of 6 yards. Here's Bradford. Throws one. It's Cooper. Incomplete. Third down and four.
Here we go.
Bradford. Taken down at the 41. Eagles, they're going to go for it again. This is fourth down. Bradford all day throws it. Matthews, did he get it? No, it was a yard shy. His knee went down before he got to the marker. Giants will get the football. It's like a punt, so it's not too bad a field position. that they gave up. But it'll be first and 10 for the Giants, and here's Shane Vereen, and Vereen just bulldozes his way to a 33. When you fall across, you get 3 or 4 extra yards. That really can mean a lot. This is Palmer, incomplete. Third and 5. Palmer throws, caught by Cruz, and a Giant first down. Man, Carson Palmer has just made completions when it matters the most. Victor Cruz with the completion there as a first down. First and 10 on the 40-yard line. Eagles almost jump. This is Harris with the reception at the 44. Carson Palmer is thrown for 200 yards. He's 20 of 26. He has 2 touchdowns. And he's continuing to shine here in this game. Eagles need to have an answer. They haven't had an answer all day for him. Vereen again running up the middle, and he gets out to a 37. They did a good job when they played the Redskins. Even though they gave the Redskins a couple of chances, they held them to field goals here. You gotta start holding the Giants to field goals. Palmer going long, and it is caught by Dawes. He went on the side, and Dawes came up with the catch. And a first down for the Giants. Approaching 2 minutes here in the third quarter. Eagles had a chance to score when they were at the 3, but an interception to Rashad Jennings. You see the camera there. No game. The camera was focused on Kendrick, which is second down and 10. Palmer throws, caught, and it is. Another first down. The Giants are 2 of 2 in the red zone. Looking for their third straight red zone score here.
Let's go,
Here's Vereen. And the Giants right now, they're just making it difficult for the Eagles to make any type of stop. And it becomes frustrating. Here is Vereen on second down, and that'll probably do it for the third quarter. As the Giants are going in the fourth quarter, we're third down. They have a 14-7 lead, looking for more. We'll be back. That's the Video Game Network, Eagles football. This is a third down and 1 from the 4-yard line. Carson Palmer, touchdown Gates. And the Giants have a 2-score lead. Carson Palmer has had a good game. Nassib on the extra point. Antonio Gates, a touchdown. Eagles have a lot of catching up to do. No DeMarco Murray. This is Darren Sproles. First down at 10 from the 26-yard line. This is Bradford, throws it. That's Riley Cooper. It's Cooper out to the 31. Eagles are at Carolina next week. Later this week, every game will be on Video Game Network. There's his Bradford, this is Riley Cooper. Cooper just passed the 40 to the 43. One on every game that the Panthers game will be on UPN 57, our other YouTube channel, WBRN UPN 57. That game will be on. Cooper again at midfield. That Eagle game will be on WBRN channel, UPN 57. We have three games slated to be on that channel this season. 390, huh? This is Bradford, and Bradford's going to lose yards. He lost about 13 yards on that one. And Chip Kelly, he's not happy about that. Third down and long. They brought the blitz from everywhere. Bradford again. This is Darren Sproles. Sproles taken back. He picks up 10. And you got a decision to make. 8:19 to go. You have to go for it. This is fourth down and five. Bradford. Foles. Caught by Ertz. They get the first. Another fourth down. Bradford 20 of 23 at 184 yards. He gets the first down there. Eagles are moving the chains. They got to move it a little bit better. Oh, the ball's on the ground and picked up by Sam. Sam recovers the fumble. And another turnover by the Eagles. Yeah, that was definitely a turnover. Sproles trying to run hard. He's got the ball jarred out. Green. Taken down for 43. The Eagles tried so hard to move the ball down the field. And we're unable to. Then to have it a turnover like that. This hurts them. The pass incomplete. They're a third down. Third down and 10. Eagles change the pressure, change their defense. Palmer taken down. So no more harm done. Benny Logan on the set. And the Eagles, the Giants will punt it away. Palmer almost escaped. He rarely, almost, narrowly escaped, but he got taken down. Fourth down, the Giants will kick it away. This one is Darren Sproles. He's taken at the 19-yard line. That'll be first down.
There you go now.
Here's Sproles. He'll throw it up. Line is nearly intercepted. Bradford looking for Sproles, could not see Sproles. This is second down. This is caught by Cooper. Bring up third. And the Giants are 3 sacks today. Third down and five. Bradford. Sproles. Oates. First down. Eagles going with the no huddle with 5:35 to go. Bradford all day throws here. Gardner. Eagles are in a hurry up and there's a flag. This will go on the Giants.
Encroachment defense. Still second down.
So the ball is at the 44 with 5:21 to go. This is Bradford. Throw. Gardner. First down at the 48. Eagles. And no huddle again. Bradford throws one over the middle. Short and Matthews. To the 37. Eagles once again in the no huddle. Matthews with 80 yards. Bradford. Plenty of time. Throws it over the middle. And it's Michael Hyde. The interception, the second one thrown in the game by Sam Bradford. That one was intended for Oates. And Michael Hyde comes up with the pick. Eagles have had their chances. Carson Palmer. Rolls and is incomplete. Well, if you keep throwing, if you're the Giants, you keep throwing like that, that could turn into a disaster. Well, this is second down. They're going to keep throwing, and this one is caught by Beckham Jr. I'll bring up third down and four. Third down and four. Palmer throws, caught. Harris running down the field. Harris to the end zone. Touchdown, Giants. There was a lot of confusion, a lot of players bunched up together. Harris made the catch and took it the distance. Nice draw play by Palmer. Harris comes up with the catch, and he just takes it himself. And right there, that could be all she wrote for the Giants, for the Eagles here, for the home opener. Spoiled by good quarterback play by Carson Palmer. Brandon Boykin. Bradford have played well, but the two interceptions may have prevented two scores. Brandon Evan Bowler. They're not giving up. They're going to continue to go and go and go, but at this point, when you say just fight another day. In the third and 12 here. Loss of 10. Bradford has been sacked a lot, but the Eagles are down by 21. There is a pass. Oates with the cut. And they bring up fourth down. And Kelly is going to go for it. Yeah, at this point, you don't have a choice. You're down 21. You're just going to just hope for the best here. And the best is not there. Giants to take over the Giants at the 25. There is Doreen. First down. Approaching a 2 minute warning. I don't think the Eagles are going to stop the clock. In the remaining here in Philadelphia. 28-7 Giants. To Jennings, taken down at the 7. He was not even worried about stopping the clock here. This might end up being the final score. This is Jennings again. Bring up third down. Just sitting on this one. Take the victory formation. Now they're going to throw it. And it's a touchdown to 52. And that was uncalled for. I mean, you got a game is well in hand. The Eagles weren't going to stop the clock. And Carson Palmer just adds insult to injury with a touchdown to Victor Cruz. Nice throw, but in a situation like that, just get the game over with. I mean, you got 30 seconds to go. Just get it over with. Like a low blow. And Jeff Fisher, he is a good head coach. He doesn't need to add salt on the wound. They won the game. They played well and a well-deserved win. I just think that play was kind of uncalled for. It's a first down of 10 from the 32-yard line. Bradford will drop back to throw. Adam Dola makes the cut. Both teams will go to 1-1 by the end of this game. At this point, Bradford will take one more play with 9 seconds to go. Here's Bradford with time. Plenty of time. He got all day. Now throws one downfield and it's incomplete. And that'll do it. The final score, the Giants beat the Eagles 35-7. Total domination by Carson Palmer and the Eagles. We invite you to join us next week. The Eagles will play the Carolina Panthers. It'll be on WBRN UPN 57, but you can see the replays of that game on the Video Game Network playlist. It'll be on that channel because of the playlist. Goodbye from Lincoln Financial Field. This has been a presentation of Philadelphia Eagles football on the Video Game Network.